Day two. Today we are a little late because we didn't have a shower in our hotel. I mean, we didn't have a water in our hotel, so we're gonna take a shower. But now we're ready to explore LA today and have to be a good day because we are going to meet my friend and we will have a lot of fun. Right? It's a beautiful day today. Oh my gosh. So this is called Eco Park. It's a little lake right here. You can get a boat. It is beautiful. So chill. You want to walk down there? Marcus don't want to get tan. Enjoying little walk in Eco Park. Just look at this.
Yeah, it's a moment.
What way?
That way.
Better than other one. I'm gonna stop here. Guess what? We're struggling with parking again. LA shit. It's like impossible to park here. Ridiculous. We are in Little Tokyo. So many Asian restaurants. Japanese restaurants. Marcus, not go like that.
I love Japanese food.
Yeah, right. He's allergic to seafood. I love sushi, but I don't like seafood. enjoying the date with the girls. We're going to see China. It's under construction.
Thank you.
stop in Cayo's Pier, get some coffee, and this view is unbelievable. The air is so fresh. It is so beautiful. Калифорниятан лахылхам привет. 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 Me too. Beautiful spot. Beautiful road and give me so much anxiety because everything is so sharp, but it's amazing. It's worth it. Like, we will remember this forever.
Sure.
Such a good experience.
Yeah.
Клас.
Стрічі за нами, така красота. Beautiful beach. Wims is always with us. Hey. Hey buddy. Hi.
Because Marcus passed some truck.
When you win a race.
Is the truck?
It was a pickup truck, first of all. It was a 4x4 Chevy Silverado. 2018. I'm driving like a 2002. Plus 16. I had to bust that ass real quick, you know. I'm gonna go play the pot. Then to the road. Back in doo-doo traffic now.